Good afternoon, Twitter, and welcome to Patisserie Lisboa. Now, this is right up there with some of my favourite cafes in London. All across London, you'll find different areas with a different nationality of people. And here in Goulbourne Road, which is a very, very nice area of London, it's in Notting Hill, you'll see a lot of Portuguese little shops. Across the road, there's a Portuguese delicatessen. This is a Portuguese sort of pastry bakery shop. Next door, there's a little Portuguese, some other type of market. But the value here is fantastic. You'll see the floor, the counter, the staff. It really is. It's like being in Portugal, in a sort of non-touristy area. It's full of Portuguese people. If you're trying to learn Portuguese, definitely come and check it out. We've just bought two coffees and a croissant and some type of egg lemon cake here. It's coming to £4.50. I mean, for an area like this in London, that is absolutely fantastic. So let's give this croissant a try. That's a fantastic chocolate croissant, absolutely excellent. This cafe here is going to be right up there with somewhere like Daisy Green for me. I really like it. So for Patisserie Lisboa in Goulbourne Road, I'm going to give it a really, really homely, authentic, fantastic value. Superb selection of cakes and sandwiches. Definitely check this out. It's special 9.